Antarctica, the Earth's southernmost continent, is a land of extremes, known for its frigid temperatures, vast ice sheets, and remote rugged terrain. It is the coldest place on Earth, with temperatures that can plummet to below minus 80 degrees Celsius. Despite its harsh environment, Antarctica plays a crucial role in regulating the global climate, with its ice sheets containing about 70% of the world's fresh water. The continent is largely uninhabited except for the research stations operated by various countries, where scientists study everything from glaciology to the impacts of climate change. One of the most breathtaking natural phenomena visible in Antarctica is the aurora australis, or the southern lights. These shimmering displays of colorful lights are caused by solar wind particles colliding with Earth's magnetic field and atmosphere, particularly near the poles. The result is a mesmerizing dance of green, red, purple, and blue lights that illuminate the polar skies, especially during the long dark winter months. The aurora australis is not only a stunning visual experience, but also a reminder of the dynamic interactions between the Earth and the Sun.